Okay, we are going into Tyson's Galleria here in Tyson. Used to be called Tyson's 2, but all that sequel stuff became out of fashion. Now it's called the Tyson's Galleria. Cool vestibule. Here's the McDonald's. People texting. And here we are, Tyson's Galleria. It's a pretty fancy upscale mall here in northern Erin McLean. And this is Tyson's Galleria, as you can see. Tyson's Galleria.
All right, everyone, welcome to Tyson's Galleria here in McLean. It's a very upscale mall situated in Northern Virginia, in McLean, which is in between Falls Church and the western towns of Fairfax County. So, as you can see, pretty upscale. I don't think I'll want to buy anything here. Unless they have a Walmart. I don't think they have a Walmart. Here's a Ralph Lauren. Want to take a look at some Ralph Lauren stuff? And here's the rest of the mall, as you can see. It's upscale. Nice mall, don't you think? That's a good thumbnail right there. Yeah, it's a good thumbnail. Here we are riding the escalator. Starbucks down there, there's a Ann Taylor. Okay, upper level. What are we looking for? We're looking for some fancy schmancy restaurant up here. I don't usually go here, it's too far and I don't really like all the stores around here. Too expensive for me, you know what I mean? I'm a down-to-earth kind of guy. Got some jewelry there. Wanna look at some jewelry? What else? What else do we got here? Cheesecake Factory, they got a Cheesecake Factory here. This is a good thumbnail too. Yeah, all right. That will be my thumbnail. Okay, welcome back to Tyson's Galleria. I'm actually trying to find the bathroom. I need to pee. I need to take a leak. So I need to find a bathroom. I gotta have a bathroom here somewhere. The fancy smashing mall doesn't have a bathroom. But the bathroom is pretty fancy smashing too. Gotta have one here by the Macy's. Some more stuff here. What is this? Graffiato. Graffiato. Okay. Hang on. Let me check around the corner here. There might be one here. Wildfire. Place called Wildfire. Anyway. There's the mall. Let me check around the corner here. This looks like a bathroom. No signs, but it has the feel of a bathroom. I was wrong, it's not a bathroom. Anyway, let's look at the map. Maybe there's one, something here. Looking at the map by the Macy's.
Where are we? We are right here. Macy's is behind me. And looks like there's a bathroom right up there. Right. Yeah. Okay, it's pretty close to me. Yeah, what? Too bad I don't have my good. This is the quiet part of the mall. That's only my people here. It being Mother's Day and all, I imagine a lot of people will be at the mall. Okay, here we go. Bathroom. Wow. Look at the fancy restroom. My God. This is pretty fancy. Look at this. They got couches. They got a lounge area. It's very clean.
All right, we are leaving Tyson's Galleria. Bye-bye, Tyson's Galleria. See you next time. Back to parking. So, busy today because it's Mother's Day. So, a lot of stuff happening. People coming in from Maryland, like this guy here. Because there aren't any places like this in Maryland.